Hi, I'm Evan Reinheimer. In this video, I'm going to be testing out this big new skeleton kite that I got from Premier Kites. Thanks for watching. Today I'm here in Boca Raton, Florida, and I'm going to be testing out this new kite that I got from Premier Kites. It's a big skeleton kite, and it's really appropriate timing because it's October here. It's almost time for Halloween, so I thought this would be a really fun kite to get and try out. And I've never flown this kite before, so today is going to be the first time I've ever even set it up and attempted to fly it, so I'm really excited to get it up into the air today. Premier makes several versions of this kite in several different sizes. The kite that I got is a black kite with like a green skeleton face. They also make some pirate skeletons, some tie-dye skeletons, a reflective skeleton, and all of them in various different sizes. I think they have a 13-foot, a 21-foot, and a 31-foot long skeleton. I'll go ahead and put a link to all of the skeleton kites in the description of this video, so in case you wanted to get one for yourself, you'll know where to find them. The one I'm going to be trying today is the 21-foot long skeleton. And it should look really cool in the sky today because the sky is really bright with these big white puffy clouds, and I think a big black skeleton against the light color of the sky is going to look really neat. Let's get the kite set up and get it into the air and see how it flies today. As you can see, it was pretty easy to launch and fly. It's actually pulling a lot stronger than I had imagined. It has not an overly strong pull, but a slightly strong pull on the line here. I also like how the kite kind of dances in the wind too. It's got a nice movement to it, and kind of like wiggles back and forth, which is pretty neat. And pulling on the line or swinging it back and forth seems to emphasize that a little bit. So it's a pretty fun kite to watch fly. It actually flies a lot better than I had anticipated.